found it quite funny. All the profits are going to some good things in Ukraine.